Hey everybody, Sean here from VidGamiac.com. Here we are today back in the Invisible Hours, grabbing the Ghost Achievement. This is to walk through someone or have someone walk through you. All you have to do is just unpause the game and then just clip through any person. Since you're a ghost, you should just float through them. And after doing it one time, you should be on your way to this super duper easy achievement. There it is. It's going to be for 15 gamer score. And that's all there is to it.